are here in Ali Hayes's in Moneygall, and we're going to now have a special treat. The Obama set dancers are going to give us a twirl around the floor. Come on, lads, redden it. Name for an Irish set dancing group, so you better fill us in on how the name came about, Pauline.
It is unusual. John, we were just doing class up in the hall here in Moneygall for coming up to the election of Barack Obama, and we were invited down here to dance for the election, the night of the election, and we didn't have a name because we were just, you know, we were just doing a bit up in the hall and there was no competition or anything. So we had a band here the same night, the Kerrigan Brothers, and they had the song of, you know, Barack Obama's song. And they were just introducing us, and we didn't have a name. So I came up with the name, the Obama Set Dancers.
Very good, well, fair play.
And it stuck to us.
Yeah. And you never know, the invitation to the White House might come yet to go out on St. Patrick's Day or something. You might get an invitation.
That would be great, yeah.